I'm in Incheon Airport, and last time I made this video, I was, Tina.
Creeping in.
Last time I made one of these videos was my first weekend here, but this is my first trip back home to Pennsylvania. I'll be home in 22 hours plus, maybe, so I'll be in a lot of travel, but I'll try to make some vlogs for you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. All of my friends are here, and they're trouble, so I'm really excited to see them while I'm heading home, so I'll miss them. Bye, guys. Hi, Erica. Where are we right now?
Hello. We're at Incheon International Airport.
We're going home.
Going home to Minnesota.
Ooh, I'm very excited for you.
Yes, me too.
Right now, we're eating at Crazy Burger.
Hi, so I'm at the airport with Soju for Two, or Ariel, and I'm flying back to Vancouver, so we're just hanging out right now until our flight departs. So,
yay! Yes.
I'm going to Portland, Oregon, so I'm waiting.
I'm going back to America. I'm so excited to see all my friends and eat a bunch of Mexican food. And my dog, Mecca. So it's
yeah,
be lovely.
Right now we're in Incheon and we're going to check out the rest and relax area.
Yes.
Which looks, so you can see the sign for it. It looks, oh, it's backwards. But it looks really, really pretty and we're going to see what it's like.
I'm a vampire.
Here is Michael and we're actually laying on the lounges in the rest and relax area of Incheon Airport, which is really amazing. Mm. And I'll show you, they're like these giant couches.
Look at my leg.
They're really epic.
We are now on the way to see Ariel off.
So right now I just got to Philadelphia. I've been traveling for about 30 hours. I'm exhausted. My brother's gonna pick me up and I can't wait to finally see him, see my family. So I'll take lots of pictures, but it was a long, long ride. I'll tell you all about it later. Right now, my brother and I are here at my sister's house, and we're going to see the baby for the first time. Hi. Are you confused?
Hi, sweetie.
Oh, who's that lady?
Oh my gosh.
Does she look like Mama? Are you going to cry?
Look at you.
Who's that lady?
Who's that?
Hi. Hello again. How are you ever?
I'm happy she is a sweet
time. Hi, sweetie.
Oh.
It's good to see you again. Oh.
Isn't she so much bigger?
She is so much bigger, aren't you?
She loves you.
Yeah.
Hello. This is my brother, and we're on our way. My sister and the baby. You can't see. We're on our way to my first meal in. We're eating my first American breakfast since I've been home. I got scrambled egg.
Pine.
Oh. My brother, he's obviously important.
Pasta.
And we are going to say we both got scrambled eggs, and then my sister. She got scrambled eggs, and the baby.
And the baby came for free.
The baby came for free. She didn't get to eat anything. Sister and her husband, and
thank you.
Pizza, and we got giant pizza. My first pizza in the States, and the baby's here. Walmart, the wonderful land of Walmart in the US, and the baby and my sister are shopping.
Hi!
and we're gonna get lots of fun stuff. BJ's, getting water. It's like Costco in Korea, but very, very similar. It's a different name. It's my dad. Baby, so right now we're going into Lehigh Valley Mall. This is our local mall. Here's Marshy.
Hello.
This is Autumn.
Hi.
This is the baby's grandma.
This is my first Olive Garden in like 2 years, and the baby's so cute.
Here for the Beppo. It's my second last day in America, so I'm really sad. But this lunch will be fun. It's a big lunch, so we're going to keep me full for a little while. But later on, we're going to go to Target, do a little shopping, and then we're going to go take the baby for a doctor's appointment. So I only have one more day here. Tomorrow, probably going to be half hanging out with my mom and half hanging out with Marsh. I'm going to get up really early on Friday morning, so it's a little busy, but I'll definitely show you guys a video and talk about everything I did while I was here.